It is a quotation of the Bible from the first epistle of John, chapter number 4, verse number 16. God is love, and the verse continues, whoever dwelleth in love dwelleth in God, and God is in him. Verse of the Bible. If I give it to the Muslims, most of them will kiss it and keep it in the pocket. The moment they see Arabic, Allah's kalam in the pocket. Arabic means if you find any Muslim, any Arabic literature on the floor in India, Pakistan, or any other non-Arab countries, when they find, they'll kiss it and put it in the pocket. As though it's Allah's kalam. It is a snake in the house. There are various posters. I didn't have time to get it. When you read it, oh, Rabbana. The moment you see Rabbana, the next verse is Atina, Fid Dunya, Hasnato. We are trained. It is not Rabbana, it is Abbana, our Father who art in heaven. Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Verse of the Bible. They distributed among the Muslims. And we, it's colorful. This is a photocopy. Four color job, beautiful. You put it in your house. They are using deceit. They are using deceit to enter our homes. I have given the talk on deceit by the Christian evangelism. Time doesn't permit me to go into details. That's a lecture by itself. You can speak for hours together on each of these topics. And I remember, since I subscribed to many of these Christian organizations, I've got a beautiful calendar. So one alim in our organization, mashallah, knows Arabic. How do you like the calendar? Oh, beautiful calligraphy. Can I take it home? I said, take it. He keeps it for a week. Then I ask him, how do you like the calendar? Beautiful, Zakir bhai. I said, get it back. He said, why? I said, get it back. Then I said, read it carefully. Then he realizes those are verses of the Bible in Arabic. The Christians have come out with a Bible contextualization, a new Bible. If you read, it reads, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. They are taking verses from the Quran and converting it, changing a little bit, as though when Arab read will think it's a part of the Quran, actually it is Bible, known as contextualization. Kitab al-Muqaddas. As I told you, time doesn't permit me. Just in brief, what we Muslims are doing. I come from India, which has a population of more than 1 billion people, out of which, safely you can say, 160 to 180 million are Muslims. We have many Muslim magazines for dawah purposes, etc. What is the quantity that they print in India? How much? 4,000, 5,000, 8,000. Number one English dawah magazine, Islamic Voice, 15,000. I was in America a few years back. Before this trip, I was there. I did a survey. The maximum number of print, any English magazine, dawah magazine, is by Isna, The Message, 50,000. Do you know there is a small cult in Christianity called as Jehovah's Witnesses? Outcast, they are the mainstream Christian. They print a magazine by the name of Watchtower. Do you know how much do they print? Monthly, how much do they print? Can anyone guess? We maximum in USA, 50,000. How much do they print? Any guesses? You won't lose any money. Any guesses? How much? Huh? 1 million! Direct 1 million. Any other guesses? 50,000. 5 lakh. 5 million! 5 million. 1 lakh. 100,000. You know how much they print? 20.83 million. Leave aside, we Muslim, we can't print, we can't even think. Leave aside printing, we can't even think. The Christian, a small outcast group known as Jehovah's Witnesses, they print two magazines. Out of one is Watchtower, which they print semi-monthly, not monthly, twice a month. Each time they print is 20.83 million, more than 20 million in 130 languages. They print every fortnight, twice a month they print. Every time they print is 20.83 million. Means every month they print more than 41 million in 130 languages. The second magazine is Awake. They print 16 million twice a month. Means more than 32 million. Four-color job. They give free. We Muslims leave aside printing. We can't even think. See, you don't have to pay any money to guess. Maximum was 5 million. They print 41 million every month. We can't even think. And they distribute free. Sometimes they keep a nominal price. In India, 2 rupees, 16 halala. What is 16 halala? Namesake, if you want, they'll give you as many copies as you want free. In 130 languages, Watchtower. Awake in 80 languages. This is how they propagate. And one of the media is giving lectures, giving talks. We had a talk, Islam Research Foundation, where I come from, in Bombay. I had a talk in Bombay, in Azad Maidan. And it was a good, big talk compared to the population. Bombay has a big population, but getting people in Bombay is very difficult. If you get 200 people for an Islamic talk in English, it is great success. That means you have done a great job, because Bombay is a busy city. People don't have time to listen. We did a talk. The press said 200,000 people came, but we know it was 20,000 people. The press exaggerated. We know, we were the organizer. I gave a talk on similarities between Hinduism and Islam. 20,000 people came. It was done professionally. We had Jimmy Jibs, big one, not the small one, big Jimmy Jib. We had 9 cameras in a good way, professional way. Many Muslims said, they might have spent a lot of money. Now 10 lakh to kharcha kiye. 9 or 10 lakhs, at least 1 million rupees they might have spent. Israf. They might have spent at least 10 lakhs. It is 80,000 dirhams. At least $20,000 we have spent. Israf. They don't know what we actually spent. What we actually spent was about 28 to 30 lakhs. It is 3 times more than the estimate. We spent $60,000, about 250,000 dirhams. You know why I'm telling this? Immediately 2 weeks after that, Benny Hinn. Who has heard of Benny Hinn? He's an American Christian speaker. He's an American preacher. How many people have heard of Benny Hinn? Raise your hand. Benny Hinn. Hardly 40, 30 people may have raised hand. In an audience of about 8 to 10,000 people here, more than 8,000 people, only 20, 30 hands I can see who have heard of Benny Hinn. Unknown. Very popular person. Even I did not know Benny Hinn till he came to Bombay. He comes to Bombay, and 6 weeks after our talk, he has 3 lectures on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday for 3 hours each. 3 hours each. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. You know how much he spends? People are saying, Dr. Zakir Naik, $20,000 he spent. Actually, we spent $60,000. If they come to know, they will blame me more. Israf. You know how much he spent? How much? Now he'll ask Thailand. He spent $5 million. Only for 9 hours, $5 million in the city of Bombay. What a budget they have. $5 million. The press said that more than 2 million people came, but actually less than 100,000 people came. Even getting 100,000 people in Bombay, out of which more than 50% were non-Christians. I went to attend that program. They had these Jimmy Jibs. They had Jimmy Jibs flown from America. 9 American people came 2 weeks to 1 month in advance to prepare for the talk. 1 month staying in a 5-star hotel. White American. He comes 3 days in advance to check the system. They had 32 screens. You know this screen? That bigger screen than this, 32. We had 500 volunteers. We are proud. 500 volunteers. They had 7,000 volunteers. Christian, not even 3% of the Indian population. They're not even 3%. $5 million, they spent more than 20 crore rupees. More than 200.